Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you know, my name is Tarae, and Demi Lovato's new single, I Love Me, and watching the music video. So, without further ado, let's get into this song, because I've been waiting all day to listen to this song, and I am here. Way too good at camouflage. Can't see what I am, I just see what I'm not. This production is very different. You can hear it on like a Tell Me You Love Me kind of album. But like compared to all her other albums, this is very different. You hear what I hear? Okay. Okay. I'm guilty about everything that I eat. Feeling myself is a felony. I'm so glad that she is incorporating this into her music. That is what makes me love Demi Lovato. That is my queen. Woo! That transition though. Excuse me. Boom. My gosh, this is what I've always wanted from her. Because I remember back in the rock days, don't forget, my album. Even like, Here We Go Again, Wyatt, back in the day, when like, there was a loudness and then it would just disappear. I live for that. And now she's bringing it back like, I'm gonna be listening to this on repeat. Woo, don't you worry. Oh, I'm so, let's keep listening. Hey! Facts. Hey! I wonder when I love me. Hey! I do that too. If you've been on this channel, you know I'm a mess. Like, it ain't nothing new. Woo! I can't wait to hear this live.
The background, yeah. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. That was a long ass note. Yes, I'm a 10 out of 10. Even when I, these lyrics though. Oh, if she's coming out with an album, these lyrics.
I can't.
Oh, I just feel it in my spirit when she belts. I just feel it. Yeah. I like that song. That song is getting a heart right there. I'm so glad that she is actually diving in and peeling back the layers of who she is. Because like, and maybe she's done this before, but I feel like this is so different because she's actually incorporating it in her music. And I remember even Unbroken, when I remember her coming out with Who's That Boy? And I'm like, this is what I wanted to hear. Like, I wanted more heartfelt lyrics. But I know, like, you know, you have to sell an album and it has to be different and it can't be so heartfelt. But like, this is the kind of stuff I love from her. I love this single. Oh, I can't wait to listen to it with my headphones. Y'all don't even know. Let's watch this music video, shall we? Flipping through all of these magazines. That lip gloss though, her lips be good. Sorry, let me not hit on Demi Lovato in this video. I see you on Instagram. You be looking good. Supposed to be way too good at camouflage. Can't see what I am, I just see what I'm not. how she's in an apartment, and it would be something like where she would be at, and she's having all of these feelings. And I love that, how we just panned to like dark Demi, and how we just panned to like peace Demi, and like, I love it. Story of my life. But I'm an expert at giving love to somebody else. Did she just give her? I love how her, like, these are like the demons on your shoulder. Like, there's the dark one, and then there's like the peace and love one. We don't do that up in here. I love that so much. Damn. Just punched her in the side. Me every day. But like, that is so cool. I literally just want her to be in like an action flick movie. Can we make this happen? She'd be looking good. Miss Camp Rock. This is not Camp Rock choreography. This is absolutely not Camp Rock choreography, but like, I miss choreography from her. Like, she a good dancer. She I know I'm missing so many Easter eggs, and I'm like so upset about it. Put down in the comments below, what are the Easter eggs I'm missing? So I don't have to look at, sorry, I'm lazy. Dancing in the background, I'm like, yes, can I be one of them? Oh, where are we going with this? I feel like there's a dance break. Please let there be a dance break. Perfectly fine. Everybody else can do whatever the heck they want, but dang, her vocals. Like, we appreciate how Demi is pleased still here. Like, you don't know that you are meant to be here. You are meant to be here. Trust me. Please, stay. Oh, I love when she smiles. It just, it brightens my day. I'm so glad she is okay and back, and oh, came back strong with a single. Like, I can't. All right, guys, we have reached the end of this reaction. What did you guys think of the single? I think it's a bop. I feel like so many people can relate to this, me included. So glad Demi Lovato is here. That's how I'm gonna end this video. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video if you like my editing. Go ahead and subscribe down to the channel. I create new videos every up on my social medias down below. And let a girl know down in the comment section. Did you like this single? Are you excited for the album? I'm so pumped for the album. Oh, she gonna slay. She gonna slay. And it's fine. I just hope I'm okay. All right, I will see you guys later. Bye!